The Colgate Comedy Hour. Starring Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis. With their guests, Dick Humphreys, Gretchen Hauser, the Treniers, and Marvin Seed. Presented by the Colgate Palmolive Company, makers of Colgate Dental Cream. Colgate Dental Cream now contains Gardol. Ravage the instant lather that outshaves any lather or brushless cream. Great new formula fab with more active dirt remover. And 100% mild Palmolive soap. And now, the Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis Show.
Cause a sway in motion.
What a night for Atlantic City. It's gonna be like New Year's Eve.
Beat the drum, let it boom.
Here they come.
Give them room.
Everyone in town is feeling mighty merry. But here they are, Dean and Jerry.
Look, boss, we hit the jackpot with the Martin and Lewis opening at the club tonight. It broke every paper.
Well, Joe, you get the credit for this. You're the best publicity man I ever hired.
Thanks, Mr. D'Amato. But I can't take the credit for the whole thing. You cooked up the story about Martin and Lewis first getting started at this club.
Oh, but that was no story, Joe. That was the truth.
The truth?
Sure.
You mean you found Dean and Jerry and put them together?
Well, not exactly. The boys really found each other. You see, when they first came here to work, they weren't even a team. Dean worked for me first as a waiter. He didn't make much money, but I gave him room and board, and he lived in that little home back in the back. Would you clean some of that stuff out of your bureau?
Why?
Well, I'm going to give you a roommate. I just hired a new busboy.
He's going to live here with me?
Yeah, he's in the kitchen now having a sandwich, and he'll be over as soon as he's through.
Okay. All I need is a partner here. you should hang the clothes up, not you.
Oh, help me out.
Oh, all right. Okay. Go on, get out. Hey, get out.
Oh.
Easy with it.
Oh, I'm sorry. Hello. I'm Jerry Lewis, the new busboy.
I'm Dean Martin, the old waiter.
It's a small world, ain't it?
It's a little too small. Let's get out of here.
All right. I'm awfully sorry.
Come on. I'll give you a drawer tomorrow. Let's go. Let's get some sleep, huh?
Oh, thank you very much.
Okay.
This is nice. I think I'm going to be very comfortable here.
Oh, there you'd be very comfortable. But you sleep up there.
Oh, all right. Thank you very much.
Oh, that's all right.
Night.
Good night. Oh, hey. Step easy. Step easy.
I'm stepping easy.
Well, don't step on me. Now, go on.
I'm sorry.
Hey. You sleep like this? Why don't you take your clothes off?
Bill, I don't even know you.
In my full attire so that nothing will ever be said. Night, night.
Day, day. Hey. Look, I made a mistake. I'll tell you what. I'll sleep up there. You sleep down here.
Right? Oh, yeah. All right. That's swell. The only reason I got...
Why did you come down? Why did you come down?
Well, really, you see, I forgot something.
Yeah? What was that?
My mother's picture. She's pretty, isn't she?
Yeah, she's real pretty. Very young looking.
Yeah, people take her for my sister.
They could take her for your father, you know.
Yeah, that's very funny.
For the father.
Yeah. Ooh. I'll just nail it right here.
All right, now, come on, let me get some sleep, will Sorry, go to sleep, Shine.
Thank you very much.
Good night. Good night.
Thank you. such a headache I got.
Oh, from the cheap bubble gum, huh?
No, from soft stepping. Yeah.
Oh, I'm awfully sorry. Well, I'll get you an aspirin.
Yeah, go get me some aspirin.
Where do they hang out?
The bathroom.
Oh, all right. I'll get them for you.
Sure.
Where are they, Mr. Martin?
Don't worry, I'll get. Oops.
Hey,
how do you like the nerve of that boss? Making us rehearse a new show at this hour of the morning.
Well, at least he gave us a break for some coffee.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Come on.
Well, wait, I put this away. Hey, what are you putting the accordion under the bed for?
Well, if I leave it on a bandstand, some character will fool around with it. Come on, let's get that coffee, huh?
Come on, get some sleep.
I'm awfully sorry.
Hey, how come you took the aspirins? I had the headache.
I guess you could call it sympathy pain. No. Good night, Mr. Martin.
Good night. All right, what are you doing?
I'm not doing nothing.
Well, stop doing nothing and go to sleep.
Yes, sir.
About all this mess.
What do you think this is? Well, what do you think this is?
I think I discovered a musical bed because. Listen.
There's your musical bed. Now get it out of here.
Yes, sir.
Go put it in the closet. Hurry. Hurry up. Hurry. Go.
There's something alone.
Now, come here.
I'm stuck.
All right. Get something. Come on, hurry up.
Yeah, well, I'll just...
That's where we're supposed to be. All right. Now, clean this up.
I'll get something. I'm sorry. Oh, Father of Ernest.
That's all right.
Hey, Dean.
What is it?
I got to run over a couple of numbers with Miss Levere. Is it all right?
Oh, with this piano?
Yeah.
Well, why don't you use the other one?
The other piano's being you.
Well, if it's the boss's girl, okay, use it.
All right, I'll call her in. Miss Levere, it's all right now. Right in here, dear.
Hi, Dean.
Not as high as you.
I really appreciate this favor.
Well, you could do me a favor, you know.
Well, what?
Well, you're the boss's girl, and I'm really not a waiter. I'm a singer.
Oh, can you really sing?
Good. You want to hear one?
I'd love to.
Let's do I'm in a Mood for Love.
Huh? Okay.
Do I'm in a Mood for Love, huh?
Well, go ahead.
I can't hear
well,
the music.
Well, play the piano.
I'm in a mood for love.
Well, I'll sing it.
I'm in a mood for love simply because you're near me. Funny, but when you're near me, I'm in the mood for love. Heaven is in your eyes, bright as the stars we're on.
Oh, what? Why are you?
What happened to you?
This idiot
took
my skull.
Oh, he did.
No, it's not me.
Hey, you. Yes, you. You are fired. Come on, let's get out of here.
Well, that's it. Did you hear what he said? You're fired. I had enough of you. That's all. I couldn't even get a night's sleep. He says, you're fired. You're fired. Every time I try to get a little... You're fired. That's all he said. Did you hear me? He said, you're fired. Get out of here.
Are you sore?
Certainly I'm sore.
Why? I didn't mean nothing. I always do the wrong thing. That's why everybody says I'm a jerk.
It's not my fault. I mean,
I wish you could please help me because I don't want to lose my job.
Well, if I could help you, I'd help you. He's the boss. I like you around. I got used to you.
He likes me, Mom, but it's the other fella. He said I...
Maybe I'll see you someplace else.
Bye.
Bye.
I'll shave them all, rat and shave, I'll shave them all. No messy brush, no greasy cream, you just rap and shave in the morning.
All you do is press the top, instant lather on the spot. Easy on with fingertips, see how fast your razor zips.
Out of all the shaving preparations today, one stands out. It's Colgate Palmolive's Rapid Shave. Rapid Shave outshaves any lather or brushless cream. Rapid Shave outshaves them all. Rapid Shave gives you perfect lather every time. Not too thick or too thin, but just right. Rich, moist, and creamy. Rapid Shave is faster. Spread it with your fingertips. Rapid Shave saves time. Rapid Shave is smoother. No scrape, no pull, no ouch. Rapid Shave saves face. Rapid Shave is cleaner. Not messy like lather. Not greasy like brushless cream. Rapid Shave saves trouble.
Rapid Shave, I'll shave them all. Rapid Shave, I'll shave them all. No messy brush, no greasy cream. Use Rapid Shave in the morning.
Rapid Shave costs only 79 cents, nearly 3 months' supply of instant lather. Get Colgate Palmolive's Rapid Shave. It outshaves them all.
What's going on here? What kind of a place is this? Look, I got a show opening tonight, and everybody's standing around goofing off. Come on, let's get back to work.
Hey, boss, did you hear me sing? Did you hear the song?
Yeah, I heard you sing.
Yeah, did you like it?
Yeah, pretty good. You're fired.
I'm what? I'm fired.
Look,
Martin,
believe me, singers are a dime a dozen. What I need is good waiters, and you're not one of them. So get out.
I'm fired.
You're fired.
Okay.
Take off. All right, now, everybody, let's get together and get into this production number. Come on, now.
Dick Humphries. Gretchen Hauser.
get out. More dirt to get out. More dirt to get out.
Getting the dirt out of all those clothes can be a headache. Unless you get Great New Formula Fab. It penetrates the dirtiest wash twice as fast with more active dirt remover than any other leading product. More active dirt remover for juniors' play clothes. More active dirt remover for dad's work clothes. Sister's dresses. Fab gives you more active dirt remover for everything you wash. And with the greatest amount of active dirt remover, Fab gives you not one, but two of the most effective whitening ingredients that ever whitened a shirt collar or brightened a towel. New Fab gets the dirt out of your family wash with more active dirt remover. Only Fab washes your clothes so clean and white so fast. No bluing, no bleaching, except for stubborn stains. Yet tests prove Fab is milder to hands than even leading floating soaps. So get Great New Formula Fab. Fab gives you more active dirt remover than any other leading product.
Hello, boss. Boy, business is sure picking up.
Good, good.
Martin.
Yes.
The agency's sending a man over to help out.
Good, I could use a helper here.
Yes, well, I have to make a deposit, so when that new man gets here, put him to work.
Okay.
For years.
Well, since you're here, I guess
I'm glad to see you again, Mr. Martin.
I've never been overwhelmed as this.
Oh, thank you very much. You know, I've been traveling around a lot, and I'm going to work
all right.
Here.
All right, you're going to work here. Just put your bag over there, and when you're all through, you come here, and you can help me. You can help me with these records, okay?
All right,
just put it over there. What do you want to do about this?
Sell him his old one.
All right, let's clean it up.
All right, I'll get some.
No.
No?
No, I'm not. That's it. I'll clean it up. I'll get something.
All right.
Stand there. Stand there real nice and stupid like you are. Real nice. And don't move a muscle. I mean, don't move a muscle. I'd like to buy a musical instrument for my son.
Yeah, well,
musical instrument for your son, eh? Well, won't you step over to the musical instrument for your son department?
We have some very nice things here. Instruments there and over here. And look at this. This is real nice. I say, look at this. See this? This is nice. This is a drum, and all kids have drums. It's very good for them because it gives them chance to learn.
It's too heavy.
No, it's not heavy.
Thank you
very much. Hit it. Now you can play this. You can hit it and beat it, and it don't bleed.
Hey.
You can hit it like this. You can rehearse it, and give out the news.
Oh.
you buy.
I don't think he'd like the drum.
Yeah, but let me tell you about this. You see, a lot of drums that kids have...
You see what you did?
Yeah, but I...
Don't but I. I'm going to get a box now, and I'm going to clean this stuff up.
Yeah.
Do me a favor. Just stay like you are, stupid like you are.
Yeah.
Don't move a muscle.
Yeah, but...
Stay there.
Hey, kid, where's Dean?
Oh, he's downstairs. Is this his lunch?
Yeah, this is Mr. Martin's lunch.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. I'm the new boy. I don't think I'll get to be the old boy, but...
Could you help me, young man?
Yes, ma'am. What is it?
Well, I'd like to buy some records.
Really? Exactly what was it that you had in mind? What kind do we have? Why, we have records for dancing, records for relaxing, records for Liberace-ing, whatever you like. tell me this. Would you tell me this, please? What exactly would you like?
Well, I'd like some dinner music.
Dinner music? I take it for when you're eating, is that right?
Won't you come over here and sit down here, please? And so that when you eat your next meal, you will have this music. I have a very fine selection, as a matter of fact. Here we are. I think you will like this. This is quite nice. And this is music to eat by.
Thank you.
you. I've heard enough.
Yeah, but I...
She's heard enough, but... What did you do to my lunch?
Oh, well, let me explain.
My lovely lunch? Well, what's wrong with
you? Well, let me explain, you see.
Explain what?
Yeah, well, I was...
What's you going to...
Well, I guess...
Yes,
to my store.
Well, now,
there must be some explanation for this.
All right, let's have it.
You'll have it. You're both fired. I'll get your checks, and then it's out. Out. Out.
Overacting a bit, that's all. All right.
Terry. Come here.
How can you make so many mistakes in one day?
I think because I get up early. I'm really awful sorry, Mr. Martin. I didn't mean this, honest.
You get up early?
Yeah, uh-huh.
You know, that's funny.
Ha-ha-ha-ha.
It's real funny.
Oh, yeah?
I'm not mad on account of this.
Well, I lost your job for you, Mr. Martin.
I don't know. I can lose a job every day.
Really?
I'm not made to sell these records, you know.
Well, why?
One of these days, I'm going to make them.
What do you mean, in singing?
The show business, you know.
Oh, that's nice. I like show business. I like shows and all that.
Well, you're a funny boy, you know.
Yeah?
Yeah, and, so, you know, maybe you and me sort of,
Together both?
Yeah.
You mean goofy and singing?
Yeah, sort of like, partners, you know.
Partners.
In homes all over the country, mothers are asking themselves this question.
How can I really know which toothpaste gives our family the best protection against tooth decay?
Well, I read in Reader's Digest only one toothpaste, new Colgate Dental Cream, has clinical proof it actually reduces the formation of new cavities.
Then there's only one toothpaste for this family, new Colgate Dental Cream.
Yes, Reader's Digest has reported the fact. Reader's Digest reports the most effective anti-enzyme toothpaste ingredient tested is sodium and lauryl sarcosinate, known as Gardol. Reader's Digest explains, this new Colgate discovery guards against tooth decay 12 hours and more after brushing. In full-year clinical tests, 4 out of 5 who use new Colgate dental cream with Gardol just morning and night develop no new cavities whatever. Yes, as Reader's Digest reports, only one toothpaste, new Colgate Dental Cream with Gardol, has clinical proof it actually reduces the formation of new cavities. So, for the sake of your children and yourself, be sure your toothpaste is new Colgate Dental Cream with Gardol.
Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome. This is a wonderful night for Atlantic City and the 500 Club. 8 years have flown by, and now our two boys, Martin and Lewis, are back. I know there are many things that I could say about them, but I also know that you are very anxious to see them. And so it's my pleasure at this time to introduce the first half of the team, our own Jerry Lewis.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Needless to say, how very happy we are to be back here at the 500 Club. You'll have to forgive Deans and my appearance, but we just finished playing a benefit over at the Treniers Hotel on the boardwalk, so we're a little late for the show. But I would like to say I could stay out here for some time, but I, too, don't want to take up too much time because, you know, the old pizza eater is getting a little older as the years go on, and the voice is just about gone. So we would like to introduce them now, singing one of the great songs, ladies and gentlemen, the biggest hit of today, Tippy Tippy Tin. Here he is, Dean Martin.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Very kind. Right now, thank you. Somebody doing something? Thank you very much. You're real sweet. Right now, I'd like to sing a little ballad that I've
got. Hey, Dean, excuse me for interrupting you while the show is on.
What are you excited?
Well, you see, I don't want to disturb you if you're talking, but anyhow, you see, remember when we opened here 8 years ago? Well, anyhow.
Yeah?
You remember we had all kinds of acts working with us, the dancers and singers and everything, but do you remember in the lounge in front of the club, that great act?
Oh, Danny and Guy?
No, and it wasn't Angela and Ruckel either.
It wasn't.
No. wait a minute.
Who?
I just had it.
Who?
Phil and Colt. No.
Baltimore and Weagle. What are you talking about?
No, was it Arnie and Leibovitz?
No, it was Bebe Benoini.
Oh, that's good. Dirty Pictures.
All right.
Anyhow. I remember. And
Dean. Who?
Feast your ever-loving eyes on the Treniers.
Lombardo.
Palmolive Soap wants to know where she is, who she is. Yes, Palmolive wants you to find America's most beautiful schoolgirl. You see, Palmolive wants to give her and five other lovely schoolgirls all these glamorous prizes. An exciting one-week trip to New York City. A luxurious $1,000 wardrobe. A guest appearance with the stars of a famous TV show. In addition, the girl who wins the grand prize as America's most beautiful schoolgirl will get $1,000 cash. 100 other schoolgirls win prizes, too, so don't miss out. Girls, parents, friends, if you know a lovely schoolgirl between the ages of 15 and 23, enter her photograph in Palmolive Schoolgirl Beauty Contest. Get your entry blank where you buy Palmolive and send in the photograph with two green Palmolive wrappers or facsimiles. That's Palmolive, proved mildest of all leading soaps. But hurry, contest closes midnight June 15th. Get your entry blank for Palmolive Schoolgirl Beauty Contest at your dealers right away.
the other day. Are you ready, Brother D?
Yes.
All right.
Holy mackerel, let's go.
Holy mackerel. Ready?
Here, isn't it?
Whatever that means, it sure is.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can't hear the beat. There we are. I want you girls to know that if you want a chance to win valuable prizes in the Colgate Palmolive contest, we want you to remember the complete details of everything. Get in touch with the man who sells you that wonderful Palmolive soap. And, Mike, we're going to tell you folks we're going on a little tour about May 7th, an opening day. Make the rest of them.
No.
Moline, Illinois, Toledo, Indianapolis, and St. Louis. Want you to look in your local papers so that you know what night Dean will be there.
I doubt if I'll make it.
Want also to say that next week, the darling of the wall, Mr. Jimmy Durante, will be your Colgate star. We want you to tune in. And for you, Dino,
I want to wish you a lot of luck, and I told you I should have sung another song. We wouldn't have had a stretch here.
Good night. See you soon.
Featured in tonight's cast were Robert Carson, Francis Farwells, Helen E.B. Rock, Henry Slate, John Harmon, Charles Williams, and Bobby Faye. The Colgate Palmolive Company invites you to watch Strike It Rich every Wednesday night. Be sure and tune in again next week at the same time when the Colgate Comedy Hour will star Jimmy Durante in a lion's cage. A fabulous circus show with his special guest, Shelley Winters. 2 weeks from tonight, your star will be Eddie Cantor. With his guests, Milton Berle, Eddie Fisher, and Connie Russell. 3 weeks from tonight, the Colgate Comedy Hour will star Abbott and Costello. With their special guests, the Sauter Finnegan Orchestra. And ladies and gentlemen, 4 weeks from tonight, Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis will be back. The Colgate Comedy Hour is a selection song to our armed forces overseas. And now this is Hal Sawyer saying good night for the Colgate Comedy Hour, which has been presented by the Colgate Palmolive Company, makers of quality products since 1806.